facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from the pain.
And let us see what manner of death your courage brings.
Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terran Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire, I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, till I was left alone. The dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies. Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Poor, sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Same thing.
There is power there. Beyond your understanding. power I control, I would offer you the same thing.
Do you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order. Poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. Stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malakos. We stand here now. The chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. How can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
Dathomir, be your prey.
Quick one! Totally useless! Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dathomir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute. In the galaxy.
And you listen?
Well, no. But life has this funny way of forcing you on a path forward anyway. Now here I am. I at least expected.
A path forward. Waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. And finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors. We adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? Crew, they might take over to convince me.
Then go convince them.
Thank you.
You passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it. This woman, who is she?
Sphere? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Marikos wanted me to attack them, but they pose no threat.
Sphere, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like... I'll meet you at your ship.
Isn't she?
A night sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malikos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Grab some seat. Don't try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.
Let's get out there.
Some wear and tear on my ship.
You always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets, tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Ghana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Think it'll work.
Work for
Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. Sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Cat. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
I'll look for it.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
Kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to
the... Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, please.
Yeah.
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
Something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Hang on.
The Jedi we train will help build a galaxy that respects and preserves special places like this one.
And that is their choice or yours?
We need each other to survive. Without the Jedi, I don't know if we can. We have a responsibility to protect them.
So you've said.
We're definitely not on Dathomir anymore.
No, we are not.
Is it how you imagined? The rest of the galaxy, I mean?
It is so vast. I see now my life on Dathomir was limited.
I felt the same way about leaving Braca. The world can feel small when you're trapped by the past.
I think I will like my time aboard the Mantis. My apologies. I do not mean to distract you from the mission.
strange, but I think it's the astral. The closer we get to the bulb, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Stay here, buddy. Here we go, BD.
not killing me, I'm wrong with that.
Let's get to Mercy. I wager one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our prize. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trua, I'm persistent.
We'll be right back. Thank you.